Vigo County 911 is also in the process of hiring new dispatch roles. We told you in June about the vital need for 911 operators. Today, the 911 director said that the department has received applications for the four empty positions. One of the biggest obstacles was finding people with the emergency medical background.